the tradition in Central Michigan University football. You talk about 113 years. And what has been accomplished during those 113 years is a story in itself. Central Michigan University has a lot to be proud of. There's a great deal of pride of being a football player and playing in Kelly Short Stadium. Tradition doesn't come easy. In order to have tradition, you have to have success. But every member that wears a winning gold has a responsibility.
division, many think. Andy Korotkowski and the wideouts, one of the wideouts, Pruitt on the toss, sweeping a lot of room. Up that sideline, foot race. Ryan Pruitt couldn't go. Pruitt, see him, touchdown, Central Michigan, 70 yards worth. Pruitt goes to the zone. Right now, the Chips almost have it right back tied up early.
Last week, Central Michigan hit a big one, a 66-yarder on their third play of the game. This week, it only takes them two plays. They get through it outside on the corner. You're not going to catch him in a foot race like that.